They say that when a giant demon jaguar dripping fire drool was about to terminate your existence, your life flashes before your eyes. Actually, no one says that. Not a lot of people have experience with giant demon jaguars. And as of yesterday, neither did I. But that was before I met...
Bittenbinder. Bernard Bittenbinder, PhD, to be precise. Thought we'd get introduced, since the only ones on this plane to South America seems to be you and my group of...
You found that Toltec crystal skull, and discovered that light when shined through it actually slows down.
That research wasn't ever published. Who are you?
Harry. Most people call me... Pitfall Harry.
So you assume I'm like most people. What are you doing?
Turning on the charm. This is my medium set. Charm's getting to you, huh?
There's only one chute left!
What are you... Let me go! Now you're Mr. Macho? Saving the woman while you dive for her in the cold night?
In the hot night. What have we here? Gotcha. How you doing? Water doesn't look safe. Are those eels? Looks like I'll need TNT to blow this out. Maybe I'll find some later and come back. Oops, gotta slide down. Ooh.
yeah.
Hey, you made it.
Any other survivors?
The doctor, Mr. Leech, went off to find the others. Now, they took that tank, the Gizmo 85. Yes, a real improvement over the Gizmo 84. Follow the tracks, I'm sure you'll find them. Will you help us locate everyone?
I get to rescue the girl?
I suggest you let her think she rescued herself. Here, you might try gathering water from that pond out there. Oh, it's very clean. Tasty, even. I think it may even possess healing properties. And it looks like you could use some healing.
Thanks.
Then follow those tracks. Me, I've gotta fly.
When I found out that Bittenbinder had survived the crash, I decided I'd follow his tracks. Looks pretty rickety. I'll mark this on my map so I can come back later.
Let's go.